बेफिक्रे इज अ 2016 इंडियन रोमांटिक कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय आदित्य चोपड़ा अंडर हिज बैनर ऑफ यश राज फिल्म। इट फीचर्स रणवीर सिंह एंड वाणी कपूर इन लीड रोल्स। द फिल्म वॉज शॉट ओवर अ पीरियड ऑफ 50 डेज इन पेरिस एंड मुंबई। इट रिलीज वर्ल्ड वाइड ऑन 9th December 2016 to negative reviews. The film song has been composed by Vishal Shekhar and produced by Mickey McCleary, with Vishal Shekhar. McCleary also composed the background score of the movie. This is Chopra's only directorial venture without Shah Rukh Khan in the lead roles. And Paris Befikre starts with a nasty fight between Dharam Ranveer Singh and Saira Vani Kapoor, which leads to a sudden breakup. Saira leaves Dharam and goes to her parents' house, asking them to let her in as long as they don't ask any question about Dharam or their breakup. Dharam hails from Karol Bagh, New Delhi, and is a stand-up comedian working in his friend Maharaj Aru Karishan's Varma doomed restaurant. The night of his breakup, he mocks people in relationship and praises being single. The film then flashback to the time when Dharam first came to Paris in search of work and adventure. To his surprise, he shared his room with a girl who is lesbian. Mehra takes him to a party where he meets and hook up with a fun-loving Saira, a tourist guide whose parents are Indian but who was born and raised in France. He later asked Saira out on a date. She promised to go out on a date with him if he accepted her dare to slap a police officer. He does so and they start dating. During their relationship, they keep giving crazy dare to each other. Eventually, the couple decide to enter a life in relationship and Dharam meets Saira's parents, who are chef in their own Indian restaurant. After many misunderstandings and fights, including the one shown at the beginning of the film, Saira moves out and moves back in with her family. In the present, Dharam is still mocking his broken relationship at the same restaurant. During the month that follow, Dharam and Saira keep meeting accidentally, showing that they are still haven't gotten over each other and miss each other's company. They finally decide to become friends again and celebrate their breakup anniversary on the Pont des Arts Bridge. They swear never to fall in love with each other again and tie a breakup lock. Saira starts dating Annie Arman Rulhan, an investment banker, whereas Dharam starts dating Christine Julie Auden, a French model. They go for a holiday outside Paris. After coming back to Paris, Annie proposes to Saira. Saira asks Annie to give her time to think about it and ask Dharam for his advice at Place Des Vegas Park. While Dharam is afraid to lose Saira, he still advises her to marry Annie and be happy. Saira accepts the proposal. While Dharam secretly feels miserable, Dharam and Saira both remain good friends until one day when they get into a heated discussion. When he tells her that he and Christine have decided to marry, to which Saira does not approve, and she and Dharam become rival. Soon Dharam and Christine both decide to marry each other. Knowing that both Dharam and Saira are going to marry different people, they still are emotionally attached to each other. They do a face off dance at the Sangeet ceremony, which leads to their reconciliation as friends. Dharam secretly tells Saira that he is now ready for marriage and also wants to stop it. During the conversation, both start to realize they still love each other. On the wedding day, Dharam, however, manages to stop the wedding and tells Saira that he truly loves and cannot be a friend of her anyone. Eventually, after a lengthy fight at the wedding where both leave their respective partner, Dharam and Saira run away from the wedding ceremony. Saira dares Dharam to marry her, which he accepts, and the film ends with a Dharam and Saira wedding. That's the really fun begins. एंड रणवीर सिंह हु हैव प्लेड द रोल ऑफ धर्म गुलाटी अ दिल्ली गाय हु मूव्ड टू पेरिस टू परस्यू ए करियर एज ए स्टैंड अप कॉमेडियन बोनी कपूर हु हैव प्लेड द रोल ऑफ सायरा गिल अ फ्रेंच टूरिस्ट गाइड ऑफ इंडियन डिसेंट बोर्न एंड रेज्ड इन पेरिस अरमान रोलहान हु हैव प्लेड द रोल ऑफ अने एन इन्वेस्टमेंट बैंकर हु वांट्स टू मैरी सायरा जूलियन ऑर्डन हु हैव प्लेड द रोल ऑफ धर्म्स फ्रेंच गर्लफ्रेंड क्रिस्टीन आकाश खुराना हु हैव प्लेड द रोल ऑफ सायराज फादर आयशा रजा मिश्रा हु हैव पोर्ट्रेट द रोल ऑफ सायराज मदर अरु कृष्ण वर्मा हु हैव पोर्ट्रेट द रोल ऑफ मेहरा एलिशा बचीर बे एज नातियाली एंड देयर मेनी मोर लाइक देम हु हैव कंट्रीब्यूटेड द रोल इन द मूवी विद ग्रेटनेस द फिल्म वॉज अनाउंस्ड बाय यशराज फिल्म्स इन सेप्टेम्बर 2015 एज चोपड़ा डायरेक्टोरियल कमबैक शेड्यूल फॉर इट डिसंबर 2016 रिलीज In October 2015, it was announced that Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor would be cast in the lead roles. In December 2015, Yashraj Films announced that the song of the film will be composed by Vishal Shekhar and the lyrics will be given by Jaideep Sahani, both of the whom would return to collaboration with the banner after roughly 9 years. In the March 2016, there were reported of Singh facing scheduling conflict with Yashraj Films after he was signed by XL Entertainment of Zoya Akhtar, net directorial script by Farhan Akhtar and Reema Kalki. Singh had earlier allotted both quarter 2 and quarter 3 of fiscal 2016 to Bay Figure, including his its Paris and Mumbai schedules. Akhtar's coming of age travel diary project required Singh to film across all the 29 states of India in the same period. The film was shot extensively in Paris. It was filmed in a period of 50 days. Bay Figure will see a release across 2,900 screens that comprises 2,100 screens in the domestic Indian market and another 800 screens in the international market. Bay Figure generally mixed to negative reviews from critics. The Times of India stated given the movie 3 out of 5 stars and said Bay Figure has some honest funny moment and the attempt to upgrade the genre is apparent, but you don't come away with anyone new. The film collected 100 crores in the first day on opening day, becoming the 10th highest opening Bollywood film of 2016. The film became Ranveer Singh's 5th highest opener, following Padmavat, Ram Leela Gunde and Bajirao Mastani, which are really, really great of all time. Bay Figure collected 116 million on the second and third day after its release, respectively, taking its first domestic weekend net collection to 344 million of Indian rupees and became the 11th highest domestic weekend collection Bollywood film of 2016. In the next 4 hours, the film collected 143.2 million of Indian rupees, taking its first domestic week net collection to total 487.5 million of Indian rupees. The film released across 2,900 screens overseas on opening day collected 164 million, equivalent to 190 million of rupees, becoming the 5th highest overseas grossing Bollywood film of the year. Complete soundtrack album was released on 1st December 2016 by YRF Music. The song was composed by Vishal Shekhar and produced by Mickey McCleary. The film score was composed by Mickey McCleary as well. All lyrics are written by Jaideep Sahani. There are total 7 soundtracks are there in the full movie, which are Nashe Si Chadi Gayi, which was the sung by the song this sung by Arjit Singh and Keralisa Montero. This song is the best song of all time, I can say. Nashe Si Chadi Gayi, which was sung by Arjit Singh. Udi Ude Dil Befikre, the title song. Jai Jataim, You and Me, Labon Ka Karobar, Khulke Dhulke, Love Is a Dare, the instrumental version, which was really, really great. Like I said before, Aditya Chopra have released this movie under the banner. The movie is directed by Aditya Chopra and written by Aditya Chopra as well. In the movie starring is Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor in the lead roles. Without this character, the movie have not been released in front of us. The music the song is composed by Vishal Shekhar and the background score is given by Mickey. The cinematography of the movie is done by Kaname Onoyama, which was really greatly done by him. The movie is edited by Navrata Rao in a very grateful manner, and the movie is distributed by Warrior of Means Yash Raj Films under the banner of himself. The budget of the movie, yes, the total budget of the movie is about 700 million of Indian dollar, and the movie earned They swear never to fall in love with each other again and tie a breakup lock. Saira starts dating Annie Arman Rulhan, an investment banker, whereas Dharam starts dating Christine Julie Auden, a French model. They go for a holiday outside Paris. After coming back to Paris, Annie proposes to Saira. Saira asks Annie to give her time to think about it and ask Dharam for his advice at Place Las Vegas Park. While Dharam is afraid to lose Saira, he still advises her to marry Annie and be happy. Saira accepts the proposal. While Dharam secretly feels miserable, Dharam and Saira both remain good friends until one day when they get into a heated discussion. When he tells her that he and Christine have decided to marry, to which Saira does not approve, and she and Dharam become rival. Soon Dharam and Christine both decide to marry each other. Knowing that both Dharam and Saira are going to marry different people, they still are emotionally attached to each other. They do a face off dance at the Sangeet ceremony, which leads to their reconciliation as friends. Dharam secretly tells Saira that he is now ready for marriage and also wants to stop it. During the conversation, both start to realize they still love each other. On the wedding day, Dharam, however, manages to stop the wedding and tells Saira that he truly loves and cannot be a friend of her anyone. Eventually, after a lengthy fight at the wedding where both leave their respective partner, Dharam and Saira run away from the wedding ceremony. Saira dares Dharam to marry her, which he accepts, and the film ends with a Dharam and Saira wedding. That's the really fun begins. And Ranveer Singh, who have played the role of Dharam Gulati, a Delhi guy who moved to Paris to pursue a career as a stand-up comedian. Vani Kapoor, who have played the role of Saira Gill, a French tourist guide of Indian descent, born and raised in Paris. Arman Rulhan, who have played the role of Anay, an investment banker who wants to marry Saira. Julian Auden, who have played the role of Dharam's French girlfriend, Christine. Akash Khurana, who have played the role of Saira's father. Aisha Raza Mishra, who have portrayed the role of Saira's mother. Arul Krishan Verma, who have portrayed the role of Mehra. Alisha Bachirbe as Nati Ali. And there are many more like them who have contributed the role in the movie with greatness. The film was announced by Yash Raj Films in September 2015 as Chopra's directorial comeback, scheduled for its December 2016 release. In October 2015, it was announced that Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor would be cast in the lead roles. In December 2015, Yash Raj Films announced that the song of the film will be composed by Vishal Shekhar and the lyrics will be given by Jaideep Sahani, both of whom would return to collaboration with the banner after roughly 9 years. In the March 2016, there were reported of Singh facing scheduling conflict with Yash Raj Films after he was signed by XL Entertainment of Zoya Akhtar, next directorial script by Farhan Akhtar and Reema Kalki. Singh had earlier allotted both quarter 2 and quarter 3 of fiscal 2016 to Bay Figure, including its Paris and Mumbai schedules. Akhtar's coming of age travel diary project requires Singh to film across all the 29 states of India in the same period. The film was shot extensively in Paris. It was filmed in a period of 50 days. Bay Figure will see a release across 2,900 screens that comprises 2,100 screens in the domestic Indian market and another 800 screens in the international market. Bay Figure generally mixed to negative reviews from critics. The Times of India stated given the movie 3 out of 5 stars and said Bay Figure has some honest funny moment and the attempt to upgrade the genre is apparent, but you don't come away with anyone new. The film collected 100 crores in the first day on opening day, becoming the 10th highest opening Bollywood film of 2016. The film became Ranveer Singh's 5th highest opener, following Padmavat, Ram Leela Gunde and Bajirao Mastani, which are really, really great of all time. Bhi Phiri collected 116 millions, 116 millions on the second and third day after its release, respectively, taking its first domestic weekend net collection to 344 millions of Indian rupees and became the 11th highest domestic weekend collection Bollywood film of 2016. In the next 4 hours, the film collected 143.2 millions of Indian rupees, taking its first domestic week net collection to total 487.5 millions of Indian rupees. The film released across 2,900 screens overseas on opening day collected 164 millions, equivalent to 190 millions of rupees, becoming the 5th highest overseas grossing Bollywood film of the year. Complete soundtrack album was released on 1st December 2016 by YRF Music. The song was composed by Vishal Shekhar and produced by Mickey McClearly. The film score was composed by Mickey McClearly as well. All lyrics are written by Jaideep Sahani. There are total 7 soundtracks are there in the full movie, which are Nashe Se Chad Gayi, which was the sung by the song this sung by Arjit Singh and Keralisa Montero. This song is the best song of all time, I can say. Nashe Se Chad Gayi, which was sung by Arjit Singh. Udi Ude Dil Befikri, the title song. Jai Jataim, You and Me, Labon Ka Karobar, Khulke Dhulke, Love Is a Dare, the instrumental version, which was really, really great. Like I said before, Aditya Chopra have released this movie under the banner. The movie is directed by Aditya Chopra and written by Aditya Chopra as well. In the movie starring is Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor in the lead roles. Without this character, the movie have not been released in front of us. The music is means the song is composed by Vishal Shekhar and the background score is given by Mickey. The cinematography of the movie is done by Kaname Onoyama, which was really greatly done by him. The movie is edited by Navrata Rao in a very grateful manner. And the movie is distributed by YRF means Yash Raj Films under the banner of himself. The budget of the movie, yes, the total budget of the movie is about 700 millions of Indian dollar. And the movie earned search of work and adventure. To his surprise, he shared his room with a girl who is lesbian. Mehra takes him to a party where he meets and hook up with a fun-loving Saira, a tourist guide whose parents are Indian but who was born and raised in France. He later asked Saira out on a date. She promised to go out on a date with him if he accepted her date to slap a police officer. He does so and they start dating. During their relationship, they keep giving crazy dates to each other. Eventually, the couple decide to enter a life in relationship and Dharam meets Saira's parents, who are chef in their own Indian restaurant. After many misunderstandings and first including the one shown at the beginning of the film, Saira moves out and moves back in with her family. In the present, Dharam is still mocking his broken relationship at the same restaurant. During the month that follow, Dharam and Saira keep meeting accidentally, showing that they are still haven't gotten over each other and miss each other's company. They finally decide to become friends again and celebrate their breakup anniversary on the Pont Des Art Bridge. They swear never to fall in love with each other again and tie a breakup lock. Saira starts dating Annie Arman Rulhan, an investment banker, whereas Dharam starts dating Christine Julie Orden, a French model. They go for a holiday outside Paris. After coming back to Paris, Annie proposes to Saira. Saira asks Annie to give her time to think about it and ask Dharam for his advice at Place Des Vegas Park. While Dharam is afraid to lose Saira, he still advises her to marry Annie and be happy. Saira accepts the proposal. While Dharam secretly feels miserable. Dharam and Saira both remain good friends until one day when they get into a heated discussion. When he tells her that he and Christine have decided to marry, to which Saira does not approve, and she and Dharam become rival. Soon Dharam and Christian both decide to marry each other. Knowing that both Dharam and Saira are going to marry different people, they still are emotionally attached to each other. They do a face off dance at the Sangeet ceremony, which leads to their reconciliation as friends. Dharam secretly tells Saira that he is not ready for marriage and also wants to stop it. During the conversation, both start to realize they still love each other. On the wedding day, Dharam, however, manages to stop the wedding and tells Saira that he truly loves and cannot be a friend of her anyone. Eventually, after a lengthy fight at the wedding where both leave their respective partner, Dharam and Saira run away from the wedding ceremony. Saira dares Dharam to marry her, which he accepts, and the film ends with a Dharam and Saira wedding. That's the really fun begins. And Ranveer Singh, who have played the role of Dharam Gulati, a Delhi guy who moved to Paris to pursue a career as a stand-up comedian. Vani Kapoor, who have played the role of Saira Gill, a French tourist guide of Indian descent, born and raised in Paris. Arman Rolhan, who have played the role of Anay, an investment banker who wants to marry Saira. Julian Audon, who have played the role of Dharam's French girlfriend, Christine. Akash Khurana, who have played the role of Saira's father. Aisha Raza Mishra, who have portrayed the role of Saira's mother. Arul Krishan Verma, who have portrayed the role of Mehra. Alisha Bachirbe as Nati Ali. And there are many more like them who have contributed the role in the movie with greatness. The film was announced by Yash Raj Films in September 2015 as Chopra's directorial comeback. Scheduled for its December 2016 release. In October 2015, it was announced that Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor would be cast in the lead roles. In December 2015, Yash Raj Films announced that the song of the film will be composed by Vishal Shekhar and the lyrics will be given by Jaideep Sahani, both of whom would return to collaboration with the banner after roughly 9 years. In the March 2016, there were reported of Singh facing scheduling conflict with Yash Raj Films after he was signed by XL Entertainment of Zoya Akhtar, next directorial script by Farhan Akhtar and Reema Kalki. Singh had earlier allotted both quarter 2 and quarter 3 of fiscal 2016 to Befigre, including its Paris and Mumbai schedules. Akhtar's coming of age travel diary project requires Singh to film across all the 29 states of India in the same period. The film was shot extensively in Paris. It was filmed in a period of 50 days. Befigre will see a release across 2,900 screens that comprises 2,100 screens in the domestic Indian market and another 800 screens in the international market. Befigre generally mixed to negative reviews from critics. The Times of India stated given the movie 3 out of 5 stars and said Befigre has some honest funny moment and the attempt to upgrade the genre is apparent, but you don't come away with anyone new. The film collected 100 crores in the first day on opening day, becoming the 10th highest opening Bollywood film of 2016. The film became Ranveer Singh's 5th highest opener, following Padmavat, Ram Leela Gunde and Bajirao Mastani, which are really, really great of all time. Befigre collected 116 million on the second and third day after its release, respectively, taking its first domestic weekend net collection to 344 millions of Indian rupees and became the 11th highest domestic weekend collection Bollywood film of 2016. In the next 4 hours, the film collected 143.2 millions of Indian rupees, taking its first domestic week net collection to total 487.5 millions of Indian rupees. The film released across 2,900 screens overseas on opening day collected 164 millions, equivalent to 190 millions of rupees, becoming the 5th highest overseas grossing Bollywood film of the year. Complete soundtrack album was released on 1st December 2016 by YRF Music. The song was composed by Vishal Shekhar and produced by Mickey McClearly. The फिल्म स्कोर वॉज कंपोज्ड बाय मिकी मैकलेले एज वेल। ऑल लिरिक्स आर रिटन बाय जयदीप सहानी। देर आर टोटल सेवन साउंड ट्रैक्स आर देयर इन द फुल मूवी विच आर नशे से चढ़ गई विच वॉज द संग बाय द सॉन्ग दी संग बाय अरिजीत सिंह एंड कैरालिसा मॉन्टेरो। दिस सॉन्ग इज द बेस्ट सॉन्ग ऑफ ऑल टाइम आई कैन से। नशे से चढ़ गई विच वॉज संग बाय अरिजीत सिंह। उड़ी उड़े दिल बेफिक्रे द टाइटल सॉन्ग। जे जतायम यू एंड मी लवों का कारोबार खुल के ढुल के। लव इज ए डेयर द इंस्ट्रूमेंटल वर्जन विच वॉज रियली रियली ग्रेट। लाइक आई सेड बिफोर आदित्य चोपड़ा हैव रिलीज दिस मूवी अंडर द बैनर। द मूवी इज डायरेक्टेड बाई आदित्य चोपड़ा एंड रिटन बाई आदित्य चोपड़ा एज वेल। इन द मूवी स्टारिंग इज रणवीर सिंह एंड वाणी कपूर इन द लीड रोल्स। विदाउट दिस कैरेक्टर द मूवी हैव नॉट बीन रिलीज इन फ्रंट ऑफ अस। द म्यूजिक इज मीन्स द सॉन्ग इज कम्पोज बाय विशाल शेखर एंड द बैकग्राउंड स्कोर इज गिवन बाय मिकी। द सिनेमाटोग्राफी ऑफ द मूवी इज डन बाय कानामे ओनोयामा विच वॉज रियली ग्रेटली डन बाई हिम। द मूवी इज एडिटेड बाई नम्रता राव इन ए वेरी ग्रेटफुल मैनर and the movie is distributed by Warrior of Means Yash Raj Films under the banner of himself. The budget of the movie, yes, the total budget of the movie is about 700 millions of Indian dollar and the movie and this were never to fall in love with each other again and tie a breakup lock. Sarah starts dating Annie Arman Rulhan, an investment banker, whereas Dharam starts dating Christine Julie Auden, a French model. They go for a holiday outside Paris. After coming back to Paris, Ansi proposes to Shaira. Shaira asks Annie to give her time to think about it and asks Dharam for his advice at Place Des Vegas Park. While Dharam is afraid to lose Shaira, he still advises her to marry Annie and be happy. Shaira accepts the proposal. While Dharam secretly feels miserable, Dharam and Shaira both remain good friends until one day when they get into a heated discussion. When he tells her that he and Christine have decided to marry, to which Shaira does not approve, and she and Dharam become rival. Soon Dharam and Christine both decide to marry each other. Knowing that both Dharam and Shaira are going to marry different people, they still are emotionally attached to each other. They do a face off dance at the Sangeet ceremony, which leads to their reconciliation as friends. Dharam secretly tells Shaira that he is now ready for marriage and also wants to stop it. During the conversation, both start to realize they still love each other. On the wedding day, Dharam, however, manages to stop the wedding and tells Shaira that he truly loves and cannot be a friend of her anyone. Eventually, after a lengthy fight at the wedding where both leave their respective partner, Dharam and Shaira run away from the wedding ceremony. Shaira dares Dharam to marry her, which he accepts, and the film ends with a Dharam and Shaira wedding. That's the really fun begins. And Ranveer Singh, who have played the role of Dharam Gulati, a Delhi guy who moved to Paris to pursue a career as a stand-up comedian. Vani Kapoor, who have played the role of Shaira Gill, a French tourist guide of Indian descent, born and raised in Paris. Arman Rulhan, who have played the role of Anne, an investment banker who wants to marry Shaira. Julian Auden, who have played the role of Dharam's French girlfriend, Christine. Akash Khurana, who have played the role of Shaira's father. Aisha Raza Mishra, who have portrayed the role of Shaira's mother. Aru Krishan Verma, who have portrayed the role of Mehra. Alisha Bachirbe as Nati Ali. And there are many more like them who have contributed the role in the movie with greatness. The film was announced by Yash Raj Films in September 2015 as Chopra's directorial comeback. Scheduled for a December 2016 release. In October 2015, it was announced that Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor would be cast in the lead roles. In December 2015, Yash Raj Films announced that the song of the film will be composed by Vishal Shekhar and the lyrics will be given by Jaideep Sahani, both of whom would return to collaboration with the banner after roughly 9 years. In the March 2016, there were reported of Singh facing scheduling conflict with Yash Raj Films after he was signed by XL Entertainment of Zoya's Akhtar, directorial script by Farhan Akhtar and Reema Kalki. Singh had earlier allotted both quarter 2 and quarter 3 of fiscal 2016 to Bay Figure, including his its Paris and Mumbai schedules. Actors' coming of age, travel diary project requires Singh to film across all the 29 states of India in the same period. The film was shot extensively in Paris. It was filmed in a period of 50 days. Bay Figure will see a release across 2,900 screens that comprises 2,100 screens in the domestic Indian market and another 800 screens in the international market. Bay Figure generally mixed to negative reviews from critics. The Times of India stated given the movie 3 out of 5 stars and said Bay Figure has some honest funny moment and the attempt to upgrade the genre is apparent, but you don't come away with anyone new. The film collected 100 crores in the first day on opening day, becoming the 10th highest opening Bollywood film of 2016. The film became Ranveer Singh's 5th highest opener, following Padmavat, Ram Leela Gunde and Bajirao Mastani, which are really, really great of all time. Bay Figure collected 116 million on the second and third day after its release, respectively, taking its first domestic weekend net collection to 344 million of Indian rupees and became the 11th highest domestic weekend collection Bollywood film of 2016. In the next 4 hours, the film collected 143.2 million of Indian rupees, taking its first domestic week net collection to total 487.5 million of Indian rupees. The film released across 2,900 screens overseas on opening day collected 164 million, equivalent to 190 million of rupees, becoming the 5th highest overseas grossing Bollywood film of the year. Complete soundtrack album was released on 1st December 2016 by YRF Music. The song was composed by Vishal Shekhar and produced by Mickey McCleary. The film score was composed by Mickey McCleary as well. All lyrics are written by Jaydeep Sahani. There are total 7 soundtracks are there in the full movie, which are Nashe Se Chad Gayi, which was sung by Arjit Singh and Keralisa Montero. This song is the best song of all time, I can say. Nashe Se Chad Gayi, which was sung by Arjit Singh. Udi Ude Dil Befikri, the title song. Je Jataim, You and Me, Labo Ka Karobar, Khulke Dhulke, Love Is a Dare, the instrumental version, which was really, really great. Like I said before, Aditya Chopra have released this movie under the banner. The movie is directed by Aditya Chopra and written by Aditya Chopra as well. In the movie starring is Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor in the lead roles. Without this character, the movie have not been released in front of us. The music the song is composed by Vishal Shekhar and the background score is given by Mickey. The cinematography of the movie is done by Kaname Onoyama, which was really greatly done by him. The movie is edited by Navrata Rao in a very grateful manner. And the movie is distributed by YRF, means Yash Raj Films, under the banner of himself. And the budget of the movie, yes, the total budget of the movie is about 700 million of Indian dollar. And the movie earned search of work and adventure. To his surprise, he shared his room with a girl who is lesbian. Mehra takes him to a party where he meets and hook up with a fun-loving Saira, a tourist guide whose parents are Indian but who was born and raised in France. He later asked Saira out on a date. She promised to go out on a date with him if he accepted her dare to slap a police officer. He does so and they start dating. During their relationship, they keep giving crazy dare to each other. Eventually, the couple decide to enter a life in relationship and Dharam meets Saira's parents, who are chef in their own Indian restaurant. After many misunderstandings and first including the one shown at the beginning of the film, Saira moves out and moves back in with her family. In the present, Dharam is still mocking his broken relationship at the same restaurant. During the month that follow, Dharam and Saira keep meeting accidentally, showing that they are still haven't gotten over each other and miss each other's company. They finally decide to become friends again and celebrate their breakup anniversary on the Pont des Arts Bridge. This were never to fall in love with each other again and tie a breakup lock. Sarah starts dating Annie, Arman Rulhan, an investment banker, whereas Dharam starts dating Christine, Julie Auden, a French model. They go for a holiday outside Paris. After coming back to Paris, Annie proposes to Sarah. Sarah asks Annie to give her time to think about it and ask Dharam for his advice at Place Des Vegas Park. While Dharam is afraid to lose Sarah, he still advises her to marry Annie and be happy. Sarah accepts the proposal. While Dharam secretly feels miserable, Dharam and Sarah both remain good friends until one day when they get into a heated discussion. When he tells her that he and Christine have decided to marry, to which Sarah does not approve, and she and Dharam become rival. Soon Dharam and Christine both decide to marry each other. Knowing that both Dharam and Sarah are going to marry different people, they still are emotionally attached to each other. They do a face off dance at the Sangeet ceremony, which leads to their reconciliation as friends. Dharam secretly tells Sarah that he is now ready for marriage and also wants to stop it. During the conversation, both start to realize they still love each other. On the wedding day, Dharam, however, manages to stop the wedding and tells Sarah that he truly loves and cannot be a friend of her anyone. Eventually, after a lengthy fight at the wedding where both leave their respective partner, Dharam and Sarah run away from the wedding ceremony. Sarah dares Dharam to marry her, which he accepts, and the film ends with a Dharam and Sarah wedding. That's the really fun begins. And Ranveer Singh, who have played the role of Dharam Gulati, a Delhi guy who moved to Paris to pursue a career as a stand-up comedian. Vani Kapoor, who have played the role of Saira Gill, a French tourist guide of Indian descent, born and raised in Paris. Arman Rulhan, who have played the role of Anne, an investment banker who wants to marry Saira. Julian Auden, who have played the role of Dharam's French girlfriend, Christine. Akash Khurana, who have played the role of Saira's father. Aisha Raza Mishra, who have portrayed the role of Saira's mother. Arun Krishan Verma, who have portrayed the role of Mehra. Alisha Bachirbe as Nati Ali. And there are many more like them who have contributed the role in the movie with greatness. The film was announced by Yash Raj Films in September 2015 as Chopra's directorial comeback. Scheduled for a December 2016 release. In October 2015, it was announced that Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor would be cast in the lead roles. In December 2015, Yash Raj Films announced that the song of the film will be composed by Vishal Shekhar and the lyrics will be given by Jaideep Sahani, both of whom would return to collaboration with the banner after roughly 9 years. In the March 2016, there were reported of Singh facing scheduling conflict with Yash Raj Films after he was signed by XL Entertainment of Zoya's Akhtar, next directorial script by Farhan Akhtar and Reema Kalgi. Singh had earlier allotted both quarter 2 and quarter 3 of fiscal 2016 to Bay Figure, including its Paris and Mumbai schedules. Akhtar's coming of age travel diary project required Singh to film across all the 29 states of India in the same period. The film was shot extensively in Paris. It was filmed in a period of 50 days. Bay Figure will see a release across 2,900 screens that comprises 2,100 screens in the domestic Indian market and another 800 screens in the international market. Bay Figure generally meets to negative reviews from critics. The Times of India stated given the movie 3 out of 5 stars and said Bay Figure has some honest funny moment and the attempt to upgrade the genre is apparent, but you don't come away with anyone new. The film collected 100 crores in the first day on opening day, becoming the 10th highest opening Bollywood film of 2016. The film became Ranveer Singh's 5th highest opener, following Padmavat, Ram Leela Gunde and Bajirao Mastani, which are really, really great of all time. Bay Figure collected 116 million on the second and third day after its release, respectively taking its first domestic weekend net collection to 344 million of Indian rupees and became the 11th highest domestic weekend collection Bollywood film of 2016. In the next 4 hours, the film collected 143.2 million of Indian rupees, taking its first domestic week net collection to total 487.5 million of Indian rupees. The film released across 2,900 screens overseas on opening day collected 164 million, equivalent to 190 million of Indian rupees, becoming the fifth highest overseas grossing Bollywood film of the year. Complete soundtrack album was released on 1st December 2016 by YRF Music. The song was composed by Vishal Shekhar and produced by Mickey McCleary. The film score was composed by Mickey McCleary as well. All lyrics are written by Jaydeep Sahani. There are total 7 soundtracks are there in the full movie, which are Nashe Se Chad Gayi, which was the sung by the song the sung by Arjit Singh and Keralisa Montero. This song is the best song of all time, I can say. Nashe Se Chad Gayi, which was sung by Arjit Singh. Udi Ude Dil Befikri, the title song. Je Jataim, You and Me, Labo Ka Karobar, Khulke Dhulke, Love Is a Dare, the instrumental version, which was really, really great. Like I said before, Aditya Chopra have released this movie under the banner. The movie is directed by Aditya Chopra and written by Aditya Chopra as well. In the movie starring is Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor in the lead roles. Without this character, the movie have not been released in front of us. The music is means the song is composed by Vishal Shekhar and the background score is given by Mickey. The cinematography of the movie is done by Kaname Onoyama, which was really greatly done by him. The movie is edited by Navrata Rao in a very grateful manner. And the movie is distributed by YRF means Yash Raj Films under the banner of himself. And the budget of the movie, yes, the total budget of the movie is about 700 millions of Indian dollar. And the movie and they wearing this were never to fall in love with each other again and tie a breakup lock. Sarah starts dating Annie Arman Rulhan, an investment banker, whereas Dharam starts dating Christine Julie Auden, a French model. They go for a holiday outside Paris. After coming back to Paris, Ansi proposes to Shaira. Shaira asks Annie to give her time to think about it and ask Dharam for his advice at Place Des Vegas Park. While Dharam is afraid to lose Shaira, he still advises her to marry Annie and be happy. Shaira accepts the proposal. While Dharam secretly feels miserable, Dharam and Shaira both remain good friends until one day when they get into a heated discussion. When he tells her that he and Christine have decided to marry, to which Shaira does not approve, and she and Dharam become rival. Soon Dharam and Christian both decide to marry each other. Knowing that both Dharam and Shaira are going to marry different people, they still are emotionally attached to each other. They do a face off dance at the Sangeet ceremony, which leads to their reconciliation as friends. Dharam secretly tells Shaira that he is now ready for marriage and also wants to stop it. During the conversation, both start to realize they still love each other. On the wedding day, Dharam, however, manages to stop the wedding and tells Shaira that he truly loves and cannot be a friend of her anyone. Eventually, after a lengthy fight at the wedding where both leave their respective partner, Dharam and Shaira run away from the wedding ceremony. Shaira dares Dharam to marry her, which he accepts, and the film ends with a Dharam and Shaira wedding. That's the really fun begins. And Ranveer Singh, who have played the role of Dharam Gulati, a Delhi guy who moved to Paris to pursue a career as a stand-up comedian. Vani Kapoor, who have played the role of Shaira Gill, a French tourist guide of Indian descent, born and raised in Paris. Arman Rulhan, who have played the role of Anay, an investment banker who wants to marry Shaira. Julian Auden, who have played the role of Dharam's French girlfriend, Christine. Akarash Khurana, who have played the role of Shaira's father. Aisha Raza Mishra, who have portrayed the role of Shaira's mother. Arul Krishan Verma, who have portrayed the role of Mehra. Alisha Bachirbe as Natiali, and there are many more like them who have contributed the role in the movie with greatness. The film was announced by Yash Raj Films in September 2015 as Chopra's directorial comeback. Scheduled for a December 2016 release. In October 2015, it was announced that Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor would be cast in the lead roles. In December 2015, Yash Raj Films announced that the song of the film will be composed by Vishal Shekhar and the lyrics will be given by Jaideep Sahani, both of the whom would return to collaboration with the banner after roughly 9 years. In the March 2016, there were reported of Singh facing scheduling conflict with Yash Raj Films after he was signed by XL Entertainment of Zoya's Akhtar, net directorial script by Farhan Akhtar and Reema Kalki. Singh had earlier allotted both quarter 2 and quarter 3 of fiscal 2016 to Bay Figure, including its Paris and Mumbai schedules. Akhtar's coming of age travel diary project required Singh to film across all the 29 states of India in the same period. The film was shot extensively in Paris. It was filmed in a period of 50 days. Bay Figure will see a release across 2,900 screens that comprises 2,100 screens in the domestic Indian market and another 800 screens in the international market. Bay Figure generally mixed to negative reviews from critics. The Times of India stated given the movie 3 out of 5 stars and said Bay Figure has some honest funny moment and the attempt to upgrade the genre is apparent, but you don't come away with anyone new. The film collected 100 crores in the first day on opening day, becoming the 10th highest opening Bollywood film of 2016. The film became Ranveer Singh's 5th highest opener, following Padmavat, Ram Leela Gunde and Bajirao Mastani, which are really, really great of all time. Bay Figure collected 116 million on the second and third day after its release, respectively, taking its first domestic weekend net collection to 344 million of Indian rupees and became the 11th highest domestic weekend collection Bollywood film of 2016. In the next 4 hours, the film collected 143.2 million of Indian rupees, taking its first domestic week net collection to total 487.5 million of Indian rupees. The film released across 2,900 screens overseas on opening day collected 164 million, equivalent to 190 million of rupees, becoming the 5th highest overseas grossing Bollywood film of the year. Complete soundtrack album was released on 1st December 2016 by YRF Music. The song was composed by Vishal Shekhar and produced by Mickey McClearly. The film score was composed by Mickey McClearly as well. All lyrics are written by Jaideep Sahani. There are total 7 soundtracks are there in the full movie, which are Nashe Se Chad Gayi, which was the sung by the song this sung by Arjit Singh and Keralisa Montero. This song is the best song of all time, I can say. Nashe Se Chad Gayi, which was sung by Arjit Singh. Udi Ude Dil Befikre, the title song. Jai Jataim, You and Me, Labon Ka Karobar, Khulke Dhulke, Love Is a Dare, the instrumental version, which was really, really great. Like I said before, Aditya Chopra have released this movie under the banner. The movie is directed by Aditya Chopra and written by Aditya Chopra as well. In the movie starring is Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor in the lead roles. Without this character, the movie have not been released in front of us. The music the song is composed by Vishal Shekhar and the background score is given by Mickey. The cinematography of the movie is done by Kaname Onoyama, which was really greatly done by him. The movie is edited by Navrata Rao in a very grateful manner. And the movie is distributed by YRF means Yash Raj Films under the banner of himself. The budget of the movie, the total budget of the movie is about 700 million of Indian dollar. And the movie earned search of work and adventure. To his surprise, he shared his room with a girl who is lesbian. Mehra takes him to a party where he meets and hook up with a fun-loving Saira, a tourist guide whose parents are Indian but who was born and raised in France. He later asked Saira out on a date. She promised to go out on a date with him if he accepted her dare to slap a police officer. He does so and they start dating. During their relationship, they keep giving crazy dare to each other. Eventually, the couple decide to enter a life in relationship and Dharam meets Saira's parents, who are chef in their own Indian restaurant. After many misunderstandings and first including the one shown at the beginning of the film, Saira moves out and moves back in with her family. In the present, Dharam is still mocking his broken relationship at the same restaurant. During the month that follow, Dharam and Saira keep meeting accidentally, showing that they are still haven't gotten over each other and miss each other's company. They finally decide to become friends again and celebrate their breakup anniversary on the Pont des Arts Bridge. They swear never to fall in love with each other again and tie a breakup lock. Saira starts dating Annie Arman Rulhan, an investment banker, whereas Dharam starts dating Christine Julie Auden, a French model. They go for a holiday outside Paris. After coming back to Paris, Annie proposes to Saira. Saira asks Annie to give her time to think about it and ask Dharam for his advice at Place Des Vegas Park. While Dharam is afraid to lose Saira, he still advises her to marry Annie and be happy. Saira accepts the proposal. While Dharam secretly feels miserable, Dharam and Saira both remain good friends until one day when they get into a heated discussion. When he tells her that he and Christine have decided to marry, to which Saira does not approve, and she and Dharam become rival. Soon Dharam and Christine both decide to marry each other. Knowing that both Dharam and Saira are going to marry different people, they still are emotionally attached to each other. They do a face off dance at the Sangeet ceremony, which leads to their reconciliation as friends. Dharam secretly tells Saira that he is now ready for marriage and also wants to stop it. During the conversation, both start to realize they still love each other. On the wedding day, Dharam, however, manages to stop the wedding and tells Saira that he truly loves and cannot be a friend of her anyone. Eventually, after a lengthy fight at the wedding where both leave their respective partner, Dharam and Saira run away from the wedding ceremony. Saira dares Dharam to marry her, which he accepts, and the film ends with a Dharam and Saira wedding. That's the really fun begins. And Ranveer Singh, who have played the role of Dharam Gulati, a Delhi guy who moved to Paris to pursue a career as a stand-up comedian. Vani Kapoor, who have played the role of Saira Gill, a French tourist guide of Indian descent, born and raised in Paris. Arman Rulhan, who have played the role of Anay, an investment banker who wants to marry Saira. Julian Auden, who have played the role of Dharam's French girlfriend, Christine. Akash Khurana, who have played the role of Saira's father. Aisha Raza Mishra, who have portrayed the role of Saira's mother. Arul Krishan Verma, who have portrayed the role of Mehra. Alisha Bachirbe as Nati Ali. And there are many more like them who have contributed the role in the movie with greatness. The film was announced by Yash Raj Films in September 2015 as Chopra's directorial comeback, scheduled for a December 2016 release. In October 2015, it was announced that Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor would be cast in the lead roles. In December 2015, Yash Raj Films announced that the song of the film will be composed by Vishal Shekhar and the lyrics will be given by Jaideep Sahani, both of whom would return to collaboration with the banner after roughly 9 years. In the March 2016, there were reported of Singh facing scheduling conflict with Yash Raj Films after he was signed by XL Entertainment of Zoya Akhtar, next directorial script by Farhan Akhtar and Reema Kalki. Singh had earlier allotted both quarter 2 and quarter 3 of fiscal 2016 to Bay Figure, including its Paris and Mumbai schedules. Akhtar's coming of age travel diary project requires Singh to film across all the 29 states of India in the same period. The film was shot extensively in Paris. It was filmed in a period of 50 days. Baby Grey will see a release across 2,900 screens that comprises 2,100 screens in the domestic Indian market and another 800 screens in the international market. Bay Fikri generally mixed to negative reviews from critics. The Times of India stated given the movie 3 out of 5 stars and said Bay Fikri has some honest funny moment and the attempt to upgrade the genre is apparent, but you don't come away with anyone new. The film collected 100 crores in the first day on opening day, becoming the 10th highest opening Bollywood film of 2016. The film became Ranveer Singh's 5th highest opener, following Padmavat, Ram Leela Gunde and Bajirao Mastani, which are really, really great of all time. Bay Fury collected 116 million on the second and third day after its release, respectively, taking its first domestic weekend net collection to 344 million of Indian rupees and became the 11th highest domestic weekend collection Bollywood film of 2016. In the next 4 hours, the film collected 143.2 million of Indian rupees, taking its first domestic week net collection to total 487.5 million of Indian rupees. The film released across 2,900 screens overseas on opening day collected 164 million, equivalent to 190 million of Indian rupees, becoming the 5th highest overseas grossing Bollywood film of the year. Complete soundtrack album was released on 1st December 2016 by YRF Music. The song was composed by Vishal Shekhar and produced by Mickey McCleary. The film score was composed by Mickey McCleary as well. All lyrics are written by Jaydeep Sahani. There are total 7 soundtracks are there in the full movie, which are Nashe Se Chad Gayi, which was the sung by the song the sung by Arjit Singh and Keralisa Montero. This song is the best song of all time, I can say. Nashe Se Chad Gayi, which was sung by Arjit Singh. Udi Ude Dil Befikri, the title song. Jai Jataim, You and Me, Labon Ka Karobar, Khulke Dhulke, Love Is a Dare, the instrumental version, which was really, really great. Like I said before, Aditya Chopra have released this movie under the banner. The movie is directed by Aditya Chopra and written by Aditya Chopra as well. In the movie starring is Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor in the lead roles. Without this character, the movie have not been released in front of us. The music is means the song is composed by Vishal Shekhar and the background score is given by Mickey. The cinematography of the movie is done by Kaname Onoyama, which was really greatly done by him. The movie is edited by Navrata Rao in a very grateful manner. And the movie is distributed by YRF means Yash Raj Films under the banner of himself. In the budget of the movie, yes, the total budget of the movie is about 700 million of Indian dollar. And the movie and they were never to fall in love with each other again and tie a breakup lock. Saira starts dating Annie Arman Rulhan, an investment banker, whereas Dharam starts dating Christine Julie Auden, a French model. They go for a holiday outside Paris. After coming back to Paris, Annie proposes to Shaira. Shaira asks Annie to give her time to think about it and asks Dharam for his advice at Place Des Vegas Park. While Dharam is afraid to lose Shaira, he still advises her to marry Annie and be happy. Shaira accepts the proposal. While Dharam secretly feels miserable, Dharam and Shaira both remain good friends until one day when they get into a heated discussion. When he tells her that he and Christine have decided to marry, to which Shaira does not approve, and she and Dharam become rivals. Soon, Dharam and Christine both decide to marry each other. Knowing that both Dharam and Shaira are going to marry different people, they still are emotionally attached to each other. They do a face-off dance at the Sangeet ceremony, which leads to their reconciliation as friends. Dharam secretly tells Shaira that he is now ready for marriage and also wants to stop it. During the conversation, both start to realize they still love each other. On the wedding day, Dharam, however, manages to stop the wedding and tells Sara that he truly loves and cannot be a friend of her anyone. Eventually, after a lengthy fight at the wedding where both leave their respective partner, Dharam and Sara run away from the wedding ceremony. Sara dares Dharam to marry her, which he accepts, and the film ends with a Dharam and Sara wedding. That's the really fun begins. And Ranveer Singh, who have played the role of Dharam Gulati, a Delhi guy who moved to Paris to pursue a career as a stand-up comedian. Vani Kapoor, who have played the role of Saira Gill, a French tourist guide of Indian descent, born and raised in Paris. Arman Rolhan, who have played the role of Anne, an investment banker who wants to marry Saira. Julian Auden, who have played the role of Dharam's French girlfriend, Christine. Akash Khurana, who have played the role of Saira's father. Aisha Raza Mishra, who have portrayed the role of Saira's mother. Aru Krishan Verma, who have portrayed the role of Mehra. Elisha Bachirbe as Nati Ali. And there are many more like them who have contributed the role in the movie with greatness. The film was announced by Yash Raj Films in September 2015 as Chopra's directorial comeback. Scheduled for a December 2016 release. In October 2015, it was announced that Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor would be cast in the lead roles. In December 2015, Yash Raj Films announced that the song of the film will be composed by Vishal Shekhar and the lyrics will be given by Jaideep Sahani, both of whom would return to collaboration with the banner after roughly 9 years. In the March 2016, there were reports of Singh facing scheduling conflict with Yash Raj Films after he was signed by XL Entertainment of Zoya's Akhtar, next directorial script by Farhan Akhtar and Reema Kalgi. Singh had earlier allotted both quarter 2 and quarter 3 of fiscal 2016 to Befigre, including its Paris and Mumbai schedules. Akhtar's coming of age travel diary project requires Singh to film across all the 29 states of India in the same period. The film was shot extensively in Paris. It was filmed in a period of 50 days. Befigre will see a release across 2,900 screens that comprises 2,100 screens in the domestic Indian market and another 800 screens in the international market. Befigre generally meets to negative reviews from critics. The Times of India stated given the movie 3 out of 5 stars and said Befigre has some honest funny moment and the attempt to upgrade the genre is apparent, but you don't come away with anyone new. The film collected 100 crores in the first day on opening day, becoming the 10th highest opening Bollywood film of 2016. The film became Ranveer Singh's 5th highest opener, following Padmavat, Ram Leela Gunde and Bajirao Mastani, which are really, really great of all time. Befigre collected 116 million on the second and third day after its release, respectively, taking its first domestic weekend net collection to 344 million of Indian rupees and became the 11th highest domestic weekend collection Bollywood film of 2016. In the next 4 hours, the film collected 143.2 million of Indian rupees, taking its first domestic week net collection to total 487.5 million of Indian rupees. The film released across 2,900 screens overseas on opening day collected 164 million, equivalent to 190 million of rupees, becoming the 5th highest overseas grossing Bollywood film of the year. Complete soundtrack album was released on 1st December 2016 by YRF Music. The song was composed by Vishal Shekhar and produced by Mickey McCleary. The film score was composed by Mickey McCleary as well. All lyrics are written by Jaideep Sahani. There are total 7 soundtracks are there in the full movie, which are Nashe Se Chad Gayi, which was sung by Arjit Singh and Keralisa Montero. This song is the best song of all time, I can say. Nashe Se Chad Gayi, which was sung by Arjit Singh. Udi Ude Dil Befigre, the title song. Je Jataim, You and Me, Labo Ka Karobar, Khulke Dhulke, Love Is a Dare, the instrumental version, which was really, really great. Like I said before, Aditya Chopra have released this movie under the banner The movie is directed by Aditya Chopra and written by Aditya Chopra as well. In the movie, starring is Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor in the lead roles. Without this character, the movie have not been released in front of us. The music is means the song is composed by Vishal Shekhar and the background score is given by Mickey. The cinematography of the movie is done by Kaname Onoyama, which was really greatly done by him. The movie is edited by Navrata Rao in a very grateful manner. And the movie is distributed by Valeria means Yash Raj Films under the banner of himself. In the budget of the movie, yes, the total budget of the movie is about 700 millions of Indian dollar. And the movie earned search of work and adventure. To his surprise, he shared his room with a girl who is lesbian. Mehra takes him to a party where he meets and hook up with a fun-loving Saira, a tourist guide whose parents are Indian but who was born and raised in France. He later asked Saira out on a date. She promised to go out on a date with him if he accept her dare to slap a police officer. He does so and they start dating. During their relationship, they keep giving crazy dare to each other. Eventually, the couple decide to enter a life in relationship and Dharam meets Saira's parents who are chef in their own Indian restaurant. After many misunderstandings and first including the one shown at the beginning of the film, Saira moves out and moves back in with her family. In the present, Dharam is still mocking his broken relationship at the same restaurant. During the month that follow, Dharam and Saira keep meeting accidentally, showing that they are still haven't gotten over each other and miss each other's company. They finally decide to become friends again and celebrate their breakup anniversary on the Pont des Art Bridge. They swear never to fall in love with each other again and tie a breakup lock. Saira starts dating Annie Arman Rulhan, an investment banker, whereas Dharam starts dating Christine Julie Orden, a French model. They go for a holiday outside Paris. After coming back to Paris, Annie proposes to Saira. Saira asks Annie to give her time to think about it and ask Dharam for his advice at Place Des Vegas Park. While Dharam is afraid to lose Saira, he still advises her to marry Annie and be happy. Saira accepts the proposal. While Dharam secretly feels miserable, Dharam and Saira both remain good friends until one day when they get into a heated discussion. When he tells her that he and Christine have decided to marry, to which Saira does not approve, and she and Dharam become rival. Soon Dharam and Christine both decide to marry each other. Knowing that both Dharam and Saira are going to marry different people, they still are emotionally attached to each other. They do a face off dance at the Sangeet ceremony, which leads to their reconciliation as friends. Dharam secretly tells Saira that he is now ready for marriage and also wants to stop it. During the conversation, both start to realize they still love each other. On the wedding day, Dharam, however, manages to stop the wedding and tells Saira that he truly loves and cannot be a friend of her anyone. Eventually, after a lengthy fight at the wedding where both leave their respective partner, Dharam and Saira run away from the wedding ceremony. Saira dares Dharam to marry her, which he accepts, and the film ends with a Dharam and Saira wedding. That's the really fun begins. And Ranveer Singh, who have played the role of Dharam Gulati, a Delhi guy who moved to Paris to pursue a career as a stand-up comedian. Vani Kapoor, who have played the role of Saira Gill, a French tourist guide of Indian descent, born and raised in Paris. Arman Rulhan, who have played the role of Anne, an investment banker who wants to marry Saira. Julian Auden, who have played the role of Dharam's French girlfriend, Christine. Akash Khurana, who have played the role of Saira's father. Aisha Raza Mishra, who have portrayed the role of Saira's mother. Arul Krishan Verma, who have portrayed the role of Mehra. Elisha Bachirbe as Nati Ali. And there are many more like them who have contributed the role in the movie with greatness. The film was announced by Yash Raj Films in September 2015 as Chopra's directorial comeback. scheduled for its December 2016 release. In October 2015, it was announced that Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor would be cast in the lead roles. In December 2015, Yash Raj Films announced that the song of the film will be composed by Vishal Shekhar and the lyrics will be given by Jaideep Sahani, both of whom would return to collaboration with the banner after roughly 9 years. In the March 2016, there were reports of Singh facing scheduling conflict with Yash Raj Films after he was signed by Excel Entertainment of Zoya's Akhtar's directorial script by Farhan Akhtar and Reema Kalki. Singh had earlier allotted both quarter 2 and quarter 3 of fiscal 2016 to Befigre, including its Paris and Mumbai schedules. Akhtar's coming of age travel diary project required Singh to film across all the 29 states of India in the same period. The film was shot extensively in Paris. It was filmed in a period of 50 days. Befigre will see a release across 2,900 screens that comprises 2,100 screens in the domestic Indian market and another 800 screens in the international market. Befigre generally mixed to negative reviews from critics. The Times of India stated given the movie 3 out of 5 stars and said Befigre has some honest funny moment and the attempt to upgrade the genre is apparent, but you don't come away with anyone new. The film collected 100 crores in the first day on opening day, becoming the 10th highest opening Bollywood film of 2016. The film became Ranveer Singh's 5th highest opener, following Padmavat, Ram Leela Gunde and Bajirao Mastani, which are really, really great of all time. Befigre collected 116 million on the second and third day after its release, respectively, taking its first domestic weekend net collection to 344 million of Indian rupees and became the 11th highest domestic weekend collection Bollywood film of 2016. In the next 4 hours, the film collected 143.2 million of Indian rupees, taking its first domestic week net collection to total 487.5 million of Indian rupees. The film released across 2,900 screens overseas on opening day collected 164 million, equivalent to 190 million of rupees, becoming the 5th highest overseas grossing Bollywood film of the year. Complete soundtrack album was released on 1st December 2016 by YRF Music. The song was composed by Vishal Shekhar and produced by Mickey McClearly. The film score was composed by Mickey McClearly as well. All lyrics are written by Jaideep Sahani. There are total 7 soundtracks are there in the full movie, which are Nashe Se Chad Gayi, which was sung by Arjit Singh and Keralisa Montero. This song is the best song of all time, I can say. Nashe Se Chad Gayi, which was sung by Arjit Singh. Udi Ude Dil Befigre, the title song. Je Jataim, You and Me, Labo Ka Karobar, Khulke Dhulke, Love Is a Dare, the instrumental version, which was really, really great. Like I said before, Aditya Chopra have released this movie under the banner. The movie is directed by Aditya Chopra and written by Aditya Chopra as well. In the movie starring is Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor in the lead roles. Without this character, the movie have not been released in front of us. The music the song is composed by Vishal Shekhar and the background score is given by Mickey. The cinematography of the movie is done by Kaname Onoyama, which was really greatly done by him. The movie is edited by Navrata Rao in a very grateful manner. And the movie is distributed by YRF, means Yash Raj Films, under the banner of himself. The budget of the movie, the total budget of the movie is about 700 millions of Indian dollar. And the movie earned this were never to fall in love with each other again and tie a breakup lock. Saira starts dating Annie, Arman Rulhan, an investment banker, whereas Dharam starts dating Christine Julie Auden, a French model. They go for a holiday outside Paris. After coming back to Paris, Annie proposes to Shaira. Shaira asks Annie to give her time to think about it and ask Dharam for his advice at Place Des Vegas Park. While Dharam is afraid to lose Shaira, He still advises her to marry Annie and be happy. Sarah accepts the proposal. While Dharam secretly feels miserable, Dharam and Sarah both remain good friends until one day, when they get into a heated discussion. When he tells her that he and Christine have decided to marry, to which Sarah does not approve, and she and Dharam become rival. Soon Dharam and Christian both decide to marry each other. Knowing that both Dharam and Sarah are going to marry different people, they still are emotionally attached to each other. They do a face off dance at the Sangeet ceremony, which leads to their reconciliation as friends. Dharam secretly tells Sarah that he is not ready for marriage and also wants to stop it. During the conversation, both start to realize they still love each other. On the wedding day, Dharam, however, manages to stop the wedding and tells Sarah that he truly loves and cannot be a friend of her anyone. Eventually, after a lengthy fight at the wedding where both leave their respective partner, Dharam and Sarah run away from the wedding ceremony. Sarah dares Dharam to marry her, which he accepts, and the film ends with a Dharam and Sarah wedding. That's the really fun begins. And Ranveer Singh, who have played the role of Dharam Gulati, a Delhi guy who moved to Paris to pursue a career as a stand-up comedian. Vani Kapoor, who have played the role of Saira Gill, a French tourist guide of Indian descent, born and raised in Paris. Arman Rolhan, who have played the role of Anay, an investment banker who wants to marry Saira. Julian Audon, who have played the role of Dharam's French girlfriend, Christine. Akash Khurana, who have played the role of Saira's father. Aisha Raza Mishra, who have portrayed the role of Saira's mother. Arun Krishan Verma, who have portrayed the role of Mehra. Alisha Bachirbe as Nati Ali. And there are many more like them who have contributed the role in the movie with greatness. The film was announced by Yash Raj Films in September 2015 as Chopra's directorial comeback. Scheduled for a December 2016 release. In October 2015, it was announced that Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor would be cast in the lead roles. In December 2015, Yash Raj Films announced that the song of the film will be composed by Vishal Shekhar and the lyrics will be given by Jaideep Sahani, both of whom would return to collaboration with the banner after roughly 9 years. In the March 2016, there were reported of Singh facing scheduling conflict with Yash Raj Films after he was signed by XL Entertainment of Zoya Akhtar, net directorial script by Farhan Akhtar and Reema Kalki. Singh had earlier allotted both quarter 2 and quarter 3 of fiscal 2016 to Bay Figure, including its Paris and Mumbai schedules. Akhtar's coming of age travel diary project required Singh to film across all the 29 states of India in the same period. The film was shot extensively in Paris. It was filmed in a period of 50 days. Bay Figure will see a release across 2,900 screens that comprises 2,100 screens in the domestic Indian market and another 800 screens in the international market. Bay Figure generally mixed to negative reviews from critics. The Times of India stated given the movie 3 out of 5 stars and said Bay Figure has some honest funny moment and the attempt to upgrade the genre is apparent, but you don't come away with anyone new. The film collected 100 crores in the first day on opening day, becoming the 10th highest opening Bollywood film of 2016. The film became Ranveer Singh's 5th highest opener, following Padmavat, Ram Leela Gunde and Bajirao Mastani, which are really, really great of all time. Bay Figure collected 116 million on the second and third day after its release, respectively, taking its first domestic weekend net collection to 344 million of Indian rupees and became the 11th highest domestic weekend collection Bollywood film of 2016. In the next 4 hours, the film collected 143.2 million of Indian rupees, taking its first domestic week net collection to total 487.5 million of Indian rupees. The film released across 2,900 screens overseas on opening day collected 164 million, equivalent to 190 million of rupees, becoming the 5th highest overseas grossing Bollywood film of the year. Complete soundtrack album was released on 1st December 2016 by YRF Music. The song were composed by Vishal Sekar and produced by Mickey McCleary. The film score was composed by Mickey McCleary as well. All lyrics are written by Jaydeep Sahani. There are total 7 soundtracks are there in the full movie, which are Nashe Si Chadi Gayi, which was the sung by the song this sung by Arjit Singh and Keralisa Montero. This song is the best song of all time, I can say. Nashe Si Chadi Gayi, which was sung by Arjit Singh. Udi Ude Dil Befikri, the title song. Jay Jataim, You and Me, Labon Ka Karobar, Khulke Dhulke, Love Is a Dare, the instrumental version, which was really, really great. Like I said before, Aditya Chopra have released this movie under the banner. The movie is directed by Aditya Chopra and written by Aditya Chopra as well. In the movie starring is Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor in the lead roles. Without this character, the movie have not been released in front of us. The music is means the song is composed by Vishal Shekhar and the background score is given by Mickey. The cinematography of the movie is done by Kaname Onoyama, which was really greatly done by him. The movie is edited by Navrata Rao in a very grateful manner. And the movie is distributed by YRF means Yash Raj Films under the banner of himself. The budget of the movie, yes, the total budget of the movie is about 700 million of Indian dollar. And the movie earned search of work and adventure. To his surprise, he shared his room with a girl who is lesbian. Mehra takes him to a party where he meets and hook up with a fun-loving Saira, a tourist guide whose parents are Indian but who was born and raised in France. He later asked Saira out on a date. She promised to go out on a date with him if he accepted her dare to slap a police officer. He does so and they start dating. During their relationship, they keep giving crazy dare to each other. Eventually, the couple decide to enter a life in relationship and Dharam meets Saira's parents who are chef in their own Indian restaurant. After many misunderstandings and first including the one shown at the beginning of the film, Saira moves out and moves back in with her family. In the present, Dharam is still mocking his broken relationship at the same restaurant. During the month that follow, Dharam and Saira keep meeting accidentally, showing that they are still haven't gotten over each other and miss each other's company. They finally decide to become friends again and celebrate their breakup anniversary on the Pont des Arts Bridge. They swear never to fall in love with each other again and tie a breakup lock. Saira starts dating Annie Arman Rulhan, an investment banker, whereas Dharam starts dating Christine Julie Auden, a French model. They go for a holiday outside Paris. After coming back to Paris, Annie proposes to Saira. Saira asks Annie to give her time to think about it and ask Dharam for his advice at Place Des Vegas Park. While Dharam is afraid to lose Saira, he still advises her to marry Annie and be happy. Saira accepts the proposal. While Dharam secretly feels miserable, Dharam and Saira both remain good friends until one day when they get into a heated discussion. When he tells her that he and Christine have decided to marry, to which Saira does not approve, and she and Dharam become rival. Soon Dharam and Christine both decide to marry each other. Knowing that both Dharam and Saira are going to marry different people, they still are emotionally attached to each other. They do a face off dance at the Sangeet ceremony, which leads to their reconciliation as friends. Dharam secretly tells Saira that he is now ready for marriage and also wants to stop it. During the conversation, both start to realize they still love each other. On the wedding day, Dharam, however, manages to stop the wedding and tells Saira that he truly loves and cannot be a friend of her anyone. Eventually, after a lengthy fight at the wedding where both leave their respective partner, Dharam and Saira run away from the wedding ceremony. Saira dares Dharam to marry her, which he accepts, and the film ends with Dharam and Saira wedding. That's the रियली फन बिगिंस। एंड रणवीर सिंह हु हैव प्लेड द रोल ऑफ धर्म गुलाटी, अ दिल्ली गाय हु मूव्ड टू पेरिस टू परस्यू ए करियर एज ए स्टैंड अप कॉमेडियन। वाणी कपूर हु हैव प्लेड द रोल ऑफ सायरा गिल, अ फ्रेंच टूरिस्ट गाइड ऑफ इंडियन डिसेंट बोर्न एंड रेज्ड इन पेरिस। अरमान रोलहान हु हैव प्लेड द रोल ऑफ अने, एन इन्वेस्टमेंट बैंकर हु वांट्स टू मैरी सायरा। जूलियन ऑर्डन हु हैव प्लेड द रोल ऑफ धर्म्स फ्रेंच गर्लफ्रेंड क्रिस्टीन। आकाश खुराना हु हैव प्लेड द रोल ऑफ सायराज फादर। आयशा रजा मिश्रा हु हैव पोर्ट्रेड द रोल ऑफ सायराज मदर। अरुण कृष्ण वर्मा हु हैव पोर्ट्रेड द रोल ऑफ मेहरा। एलिशा बचीर बे एज नातियाली। एंड देयर आर मेनी मोर लाइक देम हु हैव कंट्रीब्यूटेड द रोल इन द मूवी विद ग्रेटनेस। द फिल्म वॉज अनाउंस्ड बाय यशराज फिल्म्स इन सेप्टेम्बर 2015 एज चोपड़ा डायरेक्टोरियल कम बैक। शेड्यूल फॉर इट डिसंबर 2016 रिलीज। In October 2015, it was announced that Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor would be cast in the lead roles. In December 2015, Yashraj Films announced that the song of the film will be composed by Vishal Shekhar and the lyrics will be given by Jaideep Sahani, both of the whom would return to collaboration with the banner after roughly 9 years. In the March 2016, there were reported of Singh facing scheduling conflict with Yashraj Films after he was signed by XL Entertainment of Zoya Akhtar, net directorial script by Farhan Akhtar and Reema Kalki. Singh had earlier allotted both quarter 2 and quarter 3 of fiscal 2016 to Bay Figure, including his its Paris and Mumbai schedules. Akhtar's coming of age travel diary project required Singh to film across all the 29 states of India in the same period. The film was shot extensively in Paris. It was filmed in a period of 50 days. Bay Figure will see a release across 2,900 screens that comprises 2,100 screens in the domestic Indian market and another 800 screens in the international market. Bay Figure generally mixed to negative reviews from critics. The Times of India stated given the movie 3 out of 5 stars and said Bay Figure has some honest funny moment and the attempt to upgrade the genre is apparent, but you don't come away with anyone new. The film collected 100 crores in the first day on opening day, becoming the 10th highest opening Bollywood film of 2016. The film became Ranveer Singh's 5th highest opener, following Padmavat, Ram Leela Gunde and Bajirao Mastani, which are really, really great of all time. Bay Figure collected 116 million on the second and third day after its release, respectively, taking its first domestic weekend net collection to 344 million of Indian rupees and became the 11th highest domestic weekend collection Bollywood film of 2016. In the next 4 hours, the film collected 143.2 million of Indian rupees, taking its first domestic week net collection to total 487.5 million of Indian rupees. The film released across 2,900 screens overseas on opening day collected 164 million, equivalent to 190 million of rupees, becoming the 5th highest overseas grossing Bollywood film of the year. Complete soundtrack album was released on 1st December 2016 by YRF Music. The song was composed by Vishal Shekhar and produced by Mickey McCleary. The film score was composed by Mickey McCleary as well. All lyrics are written by Jaideep Sahani. There are total 7 soundtracks are there in the full movie, which are Nashe Si Chadi Gayi, which was the sung by the song this sung by Arjit Singh and Keralisa Montero. This song is the best song of all time, I can say. Nashe Si Chadi Gayi, which was sung by Arjit Singh. Udi Ude Dil Befikre, the title song. Jai Jataim, You and Me, Labon Ka Karobar, Khulke Dhulke, Love Is a Dare, the instrumental version, which was really, really great. Like I said before, Aditya Chopra have released this movie under the banner. The movie is directed by Aditya Chopra and written by Aditya Chopra as well. In the movie starring is Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor in the lead roles. Without this character, the movie have not been released in front of us. The music the song is composed by Vishal Shekhar and the background score is given by Mickey. The cinematography of the movie is done by Kaname Onoyama, which was really greatly done by him. The movie is edited by Namrata Rao in a very grateful manner, and the movie is distributed by War Area of Means Yash Raj Films under the banner of himself. The budget of the movie, yes, the total budget of the movie is about 700 million of Indian dollar, and the movie earned they swear never to fall in love with each other again and tie a breakup lock. Saira starts dating Annie Arman Rulhan, an investment banker, whereas Dharam starts dating Christine Julie Auden, a French model. They go for a holiday outside Paris. After coming back to Paris, Ansi proposes to Saira. Saira asks Annie to give her time to think about it and ask Dharam for his advice at Place Des Vegas Park. While Dharam is afraid to lose Saira, he still advises her to marry Annie and be happy. Saira accepts the proposal. While Dharam secretly feels miserable, Dharam and Saira both remain good friends until one day when they get into a heated discussion. When he tells her that he and Christine have decided to marry, to which Saira does not approve, and she and Dharam become rival. Soon Dharam and Christine both decide to marry each other. Knowing that both Dharam and Saira are going to marry different people, they still are emotionally attached to each other. They do a face off dance at the Sangeet ceremony, which leads to their reconciliation as friends. Dharam secretly tells Saira that he is now ready for marriage and also wants to stop it. During the conversation, both start to realize they still love each other. On the wedding day, Dharam, however, manages to stop the wedding and tells Saira that he truly loves and cannot be a friend of her anyone. Eventually, after a lengthy fight at the wedding where both leave their respective partner, Dharam and Saira run away from the wedding ceremony. Saira dares Dharam to marry her, which he accepts, and the film ends with a Dharam and Saira wedding. That's the really fun begins. And Ranveer Singh, who have played the role of Dharam Gulati, a Delhi guy who moved to Paris to pursue a career as a stand-up comedian. Vani Kapoor, who have played the role of Saira Gill, a French tourist guide of Indian descent, born and raised in Paris. Arman Rulhan, who have played the role of Anay, an investment banker who wants to marry Saira. Julian Auden, who have played the role of Dharam's French girlfriend, Christine. Akash Khurana, who have played the role of Saira's father. Aisha Raza Mishra, who have portrayed the role of Saira's mother. Arul Krishan Verma, who have portrayed the role of Mehra. Elisha Bachirbe as Nati Ali. And there are many more like them who have contributed the role in the movie with greatness. The film was announced by Yash Raj Films in September 2015 as Chopra's directorial comeback. Scheduled for its December 2016 release. In October 2015, it was announced that Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor would be cast in the lead roles. In December 2015, Yash Raj Films announced that the song of the film will be composed by Vishal Shekhar and the lyrics will be given by Jaideep Sahani, both of whom would return to collaboration with the banner after roughly 9 years. In the March 2016, there were reported of Singh facing scheduling conflict with Yash Raj Films after he was signed by XL Entertainment of Zoya Akhtar, next directorial script by Farhan Akhtar and Reema Kalki. Singh had earlier allotted both quarter 2 and quarter 3 of fiscal 2016 to Befigre, including its Paris and Mumbai schedules. Akhtar's coming of age travel diary project requires Singh to film across all the 29 states of India in the same period. The film was shot extensively in Paris. It was filmed in a period of 50 days. Befigre will see a release across 2,900 screens that comprises 2,100 screens in the domestic Indian market and another 800 screens in the international market. Befigre generally mixed to negative reviews from critics. The Times of India stated given the movie 3 out of 5 stars and said Befigre has some honest funny moment and the attempt to upgrade the genre is apparent, but you don't come away with anyone new. The film collected 100 crores in the first day on opening day, becoming the 10th highest opening Bollywood film of 2016. The film became Ranveer Singh's 5th highest opener, following Padmavat, Ram Leela Gunde and Bajirao Mastani, which are really, really great of all time. Bhai Feary collected 116 million, yes, 116 million on the second and third day after its release, respectively, taking its first domestic weekend net collection to 344 millions of Indian rupees and became the 11th highest domestic weekend collection Bollywood film of 2016. In the next 4 hours, the film collected 143.2 millions of Indian rupees, taking its first domestic week net collection to total 487.5 millions of Indian rupees. The film released across 2,900 screens overseas on opening day collected 164 millions, equivalent to 190 millions of rupees, becoming the 5th highest overseas grossing Bollywood film of the year. Complete soundtrack album was released on 1st December 2016 by YRF Music. The song was composed by Vishal Shekhar and produced by Mickey McCleary. The film score was composed by Mickey McCleary as well. All lyrics are written by Jaideep Sahani. There are total 7 soundtracks are there in the full movie, which are Nashe Se Chad Gayi, which was the sung by the song this sung by Arjit Singh and Keralisa Montero. This song is the best song of all time, I can say. Nashe Se Chad Gayi, which was sung by Arjit Singh. Udi Ude Dil Befikri, the title song. Jai Jataim, You and Me, Labon Ka Karobar, Khulke Dhulke, Love Is a Dare, the instrumental version, which was really, really great. Like I said before, Aditya Chopra have released this movie under the banner. The movie is directed by Aditya Chopra and written by Aditya Chopra as well. In the movie starring is Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor in the lead roles. Without this character, the movie have not been released in front of us. The music is means the song is composed by Vishal Shekhar and the background score is given by Mickey. The cinematography of the movie is done by Kaname Onoyama, which was really greatly done by him. The movie is edited by Namrata Rao in a very grateful manner. And the movie is distributed by YRF means Yash Raj Films under the banner of himself. The budget of the movie, yes, the total budget of the movie is about 700 million of Indian dollar. And the movie earned search of work and adventure. To his surprise, he shared his room with a girl who is lesbian. Mehra takes him to a party where he meets and hook up with a fun-loving Saira, a tourist guide whose parents are Indian but who was born and raised in France. He later asked Saira out on a date. She promised to go out on a date with him if he accepted her date to slap a police officer. He does so and they start dating. During their relationship, they keep giving crazy dates to each other. Eventually, the couple decide to enter a life in relationship and Dharam meets Saira's parents, who are chef in their own Indian restaurant. After many misunderstandings and first including the one shown at the beginning of the film, Saira moves out and moves back in with her family. In the present, Dharam is still mocking his broken relationship at the same restaurant. During the month that follow, Dharam and Saira keep meeting accidentally, showing that they are still haven't gotten over each other and miss each other's company. They finally decide to become friends again and celebrate their breakup anniversary on the Pont Des Art Bridge. They swear never to fall in love with each other again and tie a breakup lock. Saira starts dating Annie Arman Rulhan, an investment banker, whereas Dharam starts dating Christine Julie Orden, a French model. They go for a holiday outside Paris. After coming back to Paris, Annie proposes to Saira. Saira asks Annie to give her time to think about it and ask Dharam for his advice at Place Des Vegas Park. While Dharam is afraid to lose Saira, he still advises her to marry Annie and be happy. Sarah accepts the proposal. While Dharam secretly feels miserable, Dharam and Sarah both remain good friends until one day when they get into a heated discussion. When he tells her that he and Christine have decided to marry, to which Sarah does not approve, and she and Dharam become rivals. Soon, Dharam and Christian both decide to marry each other. Knowing that both Dharam and Sarah are going to marry different people, they still are emotionally attached to each other. They do a face-off dance at the Sangeet ceremony, which leads to their reconciliation as friends. Dharam secretly tells Sarah that he is now ready for marriage and also wants to stop it. During the conversation, both start to realize they still love each other. On the wedding day, Dharam, however, manages to stop the wedding and tells Sarah that he truly loves and cannot be a friend of her anyone. Eventually, after a lengthy fight at the wedding where both leave their respective partner, Dharam and Sarah run away from the wedding ceremony. Sarah dares Dharam to marry her, which he accepts, and the film ends with a Dharam and Sarah wedding. That's the really fun begins. And Ranveer Singh, who have played the role of Dharam Gulati, a Delhi guy who moved to Paris to pursue a career as a stand-up comedian. Vani Kapoor, who have played the role of Saira Gill, a French tourist guide of Indian descent, born and raised in Paris. Arman Rolhan, who have played the role of Anay, an investment banker who wants to marry Saira. Julian Auden, who have played the role of Dharam's French girlfriend, Christine. Akash Khurana, who have played the role of Saira's father. Aisha Raza Mishra, who have portrayed the role of Saira's mother. Arun Krishan Verma, who have portrayed the role of Mehra. Alisha Bachirbe as Nati Ali. And there are many more like them who have contributed the role in the movie with greatness. The film was announced by Yashraj Films in September 2015 as Chopra's directorial comeback. Scheduled for its December 2016 release. In October 2015, it was announced that Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor would be cast in the lead roles. In December 2015, Yashraj Films announced that the song of the film will be composed by Vishal Shekhar and the lyrics will be given by Jaideep Sahani, both of whom would return to collaboration with the banner after roughly 9 years. In the March 2016, there were reported of Singh facing scheduling conflict with Yashraj Films after he was signed by XL Entertainment of Zoya Akhtar, next directorial script by Farhan Akhtar and Reema Kalki. Singh had earlier allotted both quarter 2 and quarter 3 of fiscal 2016 to Befigre, including its Paris and Mumbai schedules. Akhtar's coming of age travel diary project requires Singh to film across all the 29 states of India in the same period. The film was shot extensively in Paris. It was filmed in a period of 50 days. Befigre will see a release across 2,900 screens that comprises 2,100 screens in the domestic Indian market and another 800 screens in the international market. Befigre generally meets to negative reviews from critics. The Times of India stated given the movie 3 out of 5 stars and said Befigre has some honest funny moment and the attempt to upgrade the genre is apparent, but you don't come away with anyone new. The film collected 100 crores in the first day on opening day, becoming the 10th highest opening Bollywood film of 2016. The film became Ranveer Singh's 5th highest opener, following Padmavat, Ram Leela Gunde and Bajirao Mastani, which are really, really great of all time. Befigre collected 116 million on the second and third day after its release, respectively, taking its first domestic weekend net collection to 344 millions of Indian rupees and became the 11th highest domestic weekend collection Bollywood film of 2016. In the next 4 hours, the film collected 143.2 millions of Indian rupees, taking its first domestic week net collection to total 487.5 millions of Indian rupees. The film released across 2,900 screens overseas on opening day collected 164 millions, equivalent to 190 millions of rupees, becoming the 5th highest overseas grossing Bollywood film of the year. complete soundtrack album was released on 1st December 2016 by YRF Music. The song was composed by Vishal Sekhar and produced by Mickey McCleary. The film score was composed by Mickey McCleary as well. All lyrics are written by Jaydeep Sahani. There are total 7 soundtracks are there in the full movie, which are Nashe Si Chad Gayi, which was the sung by the song the sung by Arjit Singh and Keralisa Montero. This song is the best song of all time, I can say. Nashe Si Chad Gayi, which was sung by Arjit Singh. Udi Ude Dil Befikri, the title song. Jay Jataim, You and Me, Labon Ka Karobar, Khulke Dhulke, Love Is a Dare, the instrumental version, which was really, really great. Like I said before, Aditya Chopra have released this movie under the banner. The movie is directed by Aditya Chopra and written by Aditya Chopra as well. In the movie starring is Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor in the lead roles. Without this character, the movie have not been released in front of us. The music is means the song is composed by Vishal Shekhar and the background score is given by Mickey. The cinematography of the movie is done by Kaname Onoyama, which was really greatly done by him. The movie is edited by Navrata Rao in a very grateful manner. And the movie is distributed by YRF means Yash Raj Films under the banner of himself. The budget of the movie, yes, the total budget of the movie is about 700 million of Indian dollar. And the movie and they were never to fall in love with each other again. And tie a breakup lock. Sarah starts dating Annie. Arman Rulhan, an investment banker, whereas Dharam starts dating Christine Julie Auden, a French model. They go for a holiday outside Paris. After coming back to Paris, Ansi proposes to Shaira. Shaira asks Annie to give her time to think about it and asks Dharam for his advice at Place Des Vegas Park. While Dharam is afraid to lose Shaira, he still advises her to marry Annie and be happy. Shaira accepts the proposal. While Dharam secretly feels miserable, Dharam and Shaira both remain good friends until one day when they get into a heated discussion. When he tells her that he and Christine have decided to marry, to which Shaira does not approve, and she and Dharam become rival. Soon Dharam and Christine both decide to marry each other. Knowing that both Dharam and Shaira are going to marry different people, they still are emotionally attached to each other. They do a face off dance at the Sangeet ceremony, which leads to their reconciliation as friends. Dharam secretly tells Shaira that he is now ready for marriage and also wants to stop it. During the conversation, both start to realize they still love each other. On the wedding day, Dharam, however, manages to stop the wedding and tells Shaira that he truly loves and cannot be a friend of her anyone. Eventually, after a lengthy fight at the wedding where both leave their respective partner, Dharam and Shaira run away from the wedding ceremony. Shaira dares Dharam to marry her, which he accepts, and the film ends with a Dharam and Shaira wedding. That's the really fun begins. And Ranveer Singh, who have played the role of Dharam Gulati, a Delhi guy who moved to Paris to pursue a career as a stand-up comedian. Vani Kapoor, who have played the role of Shaira Gill, a French tourist guide of Indian descent, born and raised in Paris. Arman Rulhan, who have played the role of Anne, an investment banker who wants to marry Shaira. Julian Auden, who have played the role of Dharam's French girlfriend, Christine. Akash Khurana, who have played the role of Shaira's father. Aisha Raza Mishra, who have portrayed the role of Shaira's mother. Arun Krishan Verma, who have portrayed the role of Mehra. Alisha Bachirbe as Nati Ali. And there are many more like them who have contributed the role in the movie with greatness. The film was announced by Yash Raj Films in September 2015 as Chopra's directorial comeback. Scheduled for a December 2016 release. In October 2015, it was announced that Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor would be cast in the lead roles. In December 2015, Yash Raj Films announced that the song of the film will be composed by Vishal Shekhar and the lyrics will be given by Jaydeep Sahani, both of whom would return to collaboration with the banner after roughly 9 years. In the March 2016, There were reported of Singh facing scheduling conflict with Yashraj Films after he was signed by XL Entertainment of Zoya's Akhtar, next directorial script by Farhan Akhtar and Reema Kalki. Singh had earlier allotted both quarter 2 and quarter 3 of fiscal 2016 to Bay Figure, including his its Paris and Mumbai schedules. Akhtar's coming of age travel diary project required Singh to film across all the 29 states of India in the same period. The film was shot extensively in Paris. It was filmed in a period of 50 days. Bay Figure will see a release across 2,900 screens that comprises 2,100 screens in the domestic Indian market and another 800 screens in the international market. Bay Figure generally mixed to negative reviews from critics. The Times of India stated given the movie 3 out of 5 stars and said Bay Figure has some honest funny moment and the attempt to upgrade the genre is apparent, but you don't come away with anyone new. The film collected 100 crores in the first day on opening day, becoming the 10th highest opening Bollywood film of 2016. The film became Ranveer Singh's 5th highest opener, following Padmavat, Ram Leela Gunde and Bajirao Mastani, which are really, really great of all time. Bay Figure collected 116 million on the second and third day after its release, respectively, taking its first domestic weekend net collection to 344 million of Indian rupees and became the 11th highest domestic weekend collection Bollywood film of 2016. In the next 4 hours, the film collected 143.2 million of Indian rupees, taking its first domestic week net collection to total 487.5 million of Indian rupees. The film released across 2,900 screens overseas on opening day collected 164 million, equivalent to 190 million of rupees, becoming the 5th highest overseas grossing Bollywood film of the year. Complete soundtrack album was released on 1st December 2016 by YRF Music. The song was composed by Vishal Shekhar and produced by Mickey McCleary. The film score was composed by Mickey McCleary as well. All lyrics are written by Jaydeep Sahani. There are total 7 soundtracks are there in the full movie, which are Nashe Se Chad Gayi, which was sung by Arjit Singh and Keralisa Montero. This song is the best song of all time, I can say. Nashe Se Chad Gayi, which was sung by Arjit Singh. Udi Ude Dil Befikri, the title song. Je Jataim, You and Me, Labo Ka Karobar, Khulke Dhulke, Love Is a Dare, the instrumental version, which was really, really great. Like I said before, Aditya Chopra have released this movie under the banner. The movie is directed by Aditya Chopra and written by Aditya Chopra as well. In the movie starring is Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor in the lead roles. Without this character, the movie have not been released in front of us. The music the song is composed by Vishal Shekhar and the background score is given by Mickey. The cinematography of the movie is done by Kaname Onoyama, which was really greatly done by him. The movie is edited by Navrata Rao in a very grateful manner. And the movie is distributed by YRF, means Yashraj Films, under the banner of himself. The budget of the movie, the total budget of the movie is about 700 million of Indian dollar. And the movie earned search of work and adventure. To his surprise, he shared his room with a girl who is lesbian. Mehra takes him to a party where he meets and hook up with a fun-loving Saira, a tourist guide whose parents are Indian but who was born and raised in France. He later asked Saira out on a date. She promised to go out on a date with him if he accepted her dare to slap a police officer. He does so and they start dating. During their relationship, they keep giving crazy dare to each other. Eventually, the couple decide to enter a life in relationship and Dharam meets Saira's parents, who are chef in their own Indian restaurant. After many misunderstandings and first including the one shown at the beginning of the film, Saira moves out and moves back in with her family. In the present, Dharam is still mocking his broken relationship at the same restaurant. During the month that follow, Dharam and Saira keep meeting accidentally, showing that they are still haven't gotten over each other and miss each other's company. They finally decide to become friends again and celebrate their breakup anniversary on the Pont des Arts Bridge. They swear never to fall in love with each other again and tie a breakup lock. Saira starts dating Annie Arman Rulhan, an investment banker, whereas Dharam starts dating Christine Julie Auden, a French model. They go for a holiday outside Paris. After coming back to Paris, Annie proposes to Saira. Saira asks Annie to give her time to think about it and ask Dharam for his advice at Place Des Vegas Park. While Dharam is afraid to lose Saira, he still advises her to marry Annie and be happy. Saira accepts the proposal. While Dharam secretly feels miserable, Dharam and Saira both remain good friends until one day when they get into a heated discussion. When he tells her that he and Christine have decided to marry, to which Saira does not approve, and she and Dharam become rival. Soon Dharam and Christine both decide to marry each other. Knowing that both Dharam and Saira are going to marry different people, they still are emotionally attached to each other. They do a face off dance at the Sangeet ceremony, which leads to their reconciliation as friends. Dharam secretly tells Saira that he is now ready for marriage and also wants to stop it. During the conversation, both start to realize they still love each other. On the wedding day, Dharam, however, manages to stop the wedding and tells Saira that he truly loves and cannot be a friend of her anyone. Eventually, after a lengthy fight at the wedding where both leave their respective partner, Dharam and Saira run away from the wedding ceremony. Saira dares Dharam to marry her, which he accepts, and the film ends with a Dharam and Saira wedding. That's the really fun begins. And Ranveer Singh, who have played the role of Dharam Gulati, a Delhi guy who moved to Paris to pursue a career as a stand-up comedian. Vani Kapoor, who have played the role of Saira Gill, a French tourist guide of Indian descent, born and raised in Paris. Arman Rulhan, who have played the role of Anne, an investment banker who wants to marry Saira. Julian Auden, who have played the role of Dharam's French girlfriend, Christine. Akash Khurana, who have played the role of Saira's father. Aisha Raza Mishra, who have portrayed the role of Saira's mother. Arun Krishan Verma, who have portrayed the role of Mehra. Alisha Bachirbe as Nati Ali. And there are many more like them who have contributed the role in the movie with greatness. The film was announced by Yash Raj Films in September 2015 as Chopra's directorial comeback. Scheduled for a December 2016 release. In October 2015, it was announced that Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor would be cast in the lead roles. In December 2015, Yash Raj Films announced that the song of the film will be composed by Vishal Shekhar and the lyrics will be given by Jaideep Sahani, both of whom would return to collaboration with the banner after roughly 9 years. In the March 2016, there were reported of Singh facing scheduling conflict with Yash Raj Films after he was signed by XL Entertainment of Zoya's Akhtar, next directorial script by Farhan Akhtar and Reema Kalgi. Singh had earlier allotted both quarter 2 and quarter 3 of fiscal 2016 to Bay Figure, including its Paris and Mumbai schedules. Akhtar's coming of age travel diary project required Singh to film across all the 29 states of India in the same period. The film was shot extensively in Paris. It was filmed in a period of 50 days. Bay Figure will see a release across 2,900 screens that comprises 2,100 screens in the domestic Indian market and another 800 screens in the international market. Bay Figure generally mixed to negative reviews from critics. The Times of India stated given the movie 3 out of 5 stars and said Bay Figure has some honest funny moment and the attempt to upgrade the genre is apparent, but you don't come away with anyone new. The film collected 100 crores in the first day on opening day, becoming the 10th highest opening Bollywood film of 2016. The film became Ranveer Singh's 5th highest opener, following Padmavat, Ram Leela Gunde and Bajirao Mastani, which are really, really great of all time. Bhivri collected 116 millions, 116 millions on the second and third day after its release, respectively, taking its first domestic weekend net collection to 344 million of Indian rupees and became the 11th highest domestic weekend collection Bollywood film of 2016. In the next 4 hours, the film collected 143.2 million of Indian rupees, taking its first domestic week net collection to total 487.5 million of Indian rupees. The film released across 2,900 screens overseas on opening day collected 164 million, equivalent to 190 million of rupees, becoming the 5th highest overseas grossing Bollywood film of the year. Complete soundtrack album was released on 1st December 2016 by YRF Music. The song was composed by Vishal Sekhar and produced by Mickey McCleary. The film score was composed by Mickey McCleary as well. All lyrics are written by Jaydeep Sahani. There are total 7 soundtracks are there in the full movie, which are Nashe Se Chad Gayi, which was the sung by the song the sung by Arjit Singh and Keralisa Montero. This song is the best song of all time, I can say. Nashe Se Chad Gayi, which was sung by Arjit Singh. Udi Ude Dil Befikri, the title song. Je Jataim, You and Me, Labo Ka Karobar, Khulke Dhulke, Love Is a Dare, the instrumental version, which was really, really great. Like I said before, Aditya Chopra have released this movie under the banner. The movie is directed by Aditya Chopra and written by Aditya Chopra as well. In the movie starring is Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor in the lead roles. Without this character, the movie have not been released in front of us. The music is means the song is composed by Vishal Sekhar and the background score is given by Mickey. The cinematography of the movie is done by Kaname Onoyama, which was really greatly done by him. The movie is edited by Navrata Rao in a very grateful manner. And the movie is distributed by YRF, means Yash Raj Films, under the banner of himself. In the budget of the movie, yes, the total budget of the movie is about 700 million of Indian dollar. And the movie earned they wearing this were never to fall in love with each other again and tie a breakup lock. Sarah starts dating Annie Arman Rulhan, an investment banker, whereas Dharam starts dating Christine Julie Auden, a French model. They go for a holiday outside Paris. After coming back to Paris, Ansi proposes to Shaira. Shaira asks Annie to give her time to think about it and ask Dharam for his advice at Place Des Vegas Park. While Dharam is afraid to lose Shaira, he still advises her to marry Annie and be happy. Shaira accepts the proposal. While Dharam secretly feels miserable, Dharam and Shaira both remain good friends until one day when they get into a heated discussion. When he tells her that he and Christine have decided to marry, to which Shaira does not approve, and she and Dharam become rival. Soon Dharam and Christian both decide to marry each other. Knowing that both Dharam and Shaira are going to marry different people, they still are emotionally attached to each other. They do a face off dance at the Sangeet ceremony, which leads to their reconciliation as friends. Dharam secretly tells Shaira that he is now ready for marriage and also wants to stop it. During the conversation, both start to realize they still love each other. On the wedding day, Dharam, however, manages to stop the wedding and tells Shaira that he truly loves and cannot be a friend of her anyone. Eventually, after a lengthy fight at the wedding where both leave their respective partner, Dharam and Shaira run away from the wedding ceremony. Shaira dares Dharam to marry her, which he accepts, and the film ends with a Dharam and Shaira wedding. That's the really fun begins. And Ranveer Singh, who have played the role of Dharam Gulati, a Delhi guy who moved to Paris to pursue a career as a stand-up comedian. Vani Kapoor, who who have played the role of Syra Gill, a French tourist guide of Indian descent, born and raised in Paris. Armand Rolland, who have played the role of Anne, an investment banker who wants to marry Syra. Julian Orden, who have played the role of Dharam's French girlfriend, Christine. Akash Khurana, who have played the role of Syra's father. Aisha Raza Mishra, who have portrayed the role of Syra's mother. Arun Krishan Verma, who have portrayed the role of Mehra. Alisha Bachirbe as Natiali. And there are many more like them who have contributed the role in the movie with greatness. The film was announced by YesRaj Films in September 2015 as Chopra's directorial comeback. Scheduled for a December 2016 release. In October 2015, it was announced that Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor would be cast in the lead roles. In December 2015, YesRaj Films announced that the song of the film will be composed by Vishal Shekhar and the lyrics will be given by Jaideep Sahani, both of the whom would return to collaboration with the banner after roughly 9 years. In the March 2016, there were reported of Singh facing scheduling conflict with YesRaj Films after he was signed by XL Entertainment of Zoya's Akhtar, next directorial script by Farhan Akhtar and Reema Kalki. Singh had earlier allotted both quarter 2 and quarter 3 of fiscal 2016 to Befigre, including his its Paris and Mumbai schedules. Akhtar's coming of age travel diary project required Singh to film across all the 29 states of India in the same period. The film was shot extensively in Paris. It was filmed in a period of 50 days. Befigre will see a release across 2,900 screens that comprises 2,100 screens in the domestic Indian market and another 800 screens in the international market. Befigre generally mixed to negative reviews from critics. The Times of India stated given the movie 3 out of 5 stars and said Befigre has some honest funny moment and the attempt to upgrade the genre is apparent, but you don't come away with anyone new. The film collected 100 crores in the first day on opening day, becoming the 10th highest opening Bollywood film of 2016. The film became Ranveer Singh's 5th highest opener, following Padmavat, Ram Leela Gunde and Bajirao Mastani, which are really, really great of all time. Befigre collected 116 million on the second and third day after its release, respectively, taking its first domestic weekend net collection to 344 million of Indian rupees and became the 11th highest domestic weekend collection Bollywood film of 2016. In the next 4 hours, the film collected 143.2 million of Indian rupees, taking its first domestic week net collection to total 487.5 million of Indian rupees. The film released across 2,900 screens overseas on opening day collected 164 million, equivalent to 190 million of rupees, becoming the 5th highest overseas grossing Bollywood film of the year. Complete soundtrack album was released on 1st December 2016 by YRF Music. The song were composed by Vishal Shekhar and produced by Mickey McClearly. The film score was composed by Mickey McClearly as well. All lyrics are written by Jaideep Sahani. There are total 7 soundtracks are there in the full movie, which are Nashe Se Chad Gayi, which was the sung by the song this sung by Arjit Singh and Keralisa Montero. This song is the best song of all time, I can say. Nashe Se Chad Gayi, which was sung by Arjit Singh.